Pottery and wanted to take his talents to the people.